We have done the story session today, and because this was the very first year, so you people were not aware actually how we should read the story and what is to be done, right? So next time, in the next class, when I'll ask you to read the story, you have to read the story very attentively. When you are reading the story, you have to figure out questions then and there only, right? And you have to figure out answers as well, summarize in your mind. Okay? When we are reading to the story, we are reading the stories, they should be registered in our mind. Clear enough? Then you have to summarize the questions with their answers, either in your notebooks or in your mind, or wherever you want. I can give you the time to frame the question and ask in separate manners, in different manners. I may ask because...
Show me. No, I'm not. Show me a
You can pause.